the oven temperature to 90 degrees and continue cooking for the further 25 minutes. The cheesecake should be slightly golden and lightly...
Oh, no. Oh, come to Mommy. Everything's going to be fine. He's a good baby.
Fortunately, with the oven door closed to prevent cracking. The oven is back.